was there. Tracks, horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Annabelle, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Hold up here!
Whoa!
Ah! What are
you doing? Get a hold of that horse, Morgan.
This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Colm?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Come on, let's get down there. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
Good. Come on, let's go. Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. It's steep here. Careful.
Hey, Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick. Stay low. Come on, follow me. Okay, let's get in cover.
That fella smacked you up something stupid.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. We don't have time to debate this.
So why'd they let you go? I wouldn't have done.
There didn't have much choice. Was picking his teeth off the floor.
And okay. I'll go first.
Not a word.
O'Driscoll! You're dead, you sons of bitches!
Some of you have been with me. I imagine Palm doesn't even know half the names of these fools.
Keep looking! We need everything we can get off of these bastards!
Heads up, boys! We got more coming in from the forest!
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Plans.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys, all of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and out. They can pummel us as hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John back. Charles and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this head'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will. Just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
Whoa!
in, fellas. Let's make some ground. Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Colm?
Leave him to me.
All right,
we're heading back. Just put him back up.
Okay, you got it.
Leave him to me.
I won't be no trouble. I surrender. I surrender. Mister, please. Just take it easy, mister. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
Ah! I won't be no trouble. Look, I give up! Just take it easy! Hey, mister! I surrender! I surrender! Mister, please, but... Please, don't kill me, please! Look, I give up! Just take it easy, mister! But don't hurt me! Mister, please, but... I surrender, I surrender! Please, don't kill me, please! Look, I give up! Just take it easy, mister! I won't be no trouble! Mister, please, but... Don't hurt me! I won't be no trouble! Mister, please, but... Please don't kill me, please! Look, I give up! Just take it easy, mister! Mister, please! I won't be no trouble! Look, I give up! Just see, mister? I surrender! But don't hurt me!
You're coming with me.
Please, you don't need to do this.
This is very kind of you.
You got me mixed up with someone else. Please don't. Just let me go. Come on. Mister. I'm no use to you, really.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Something you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! I'll go to Mexico.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Oh, I think I'm gonna puke. Have a heart, mister. I've only been running with them a couple of months.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there. Shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got them.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas is need shooting. Save fellas is need saving. And feed them is need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, listen! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Combe.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.